I know Weinstein's parents were upset, Superintendent, but I was sure it was a phony excuse. I mean, it sounds so made up. Yom Kippur. I mean,
Sir, you've got to come quick. There's a dog running around in the air ducts.
I understand. Children, this is Principal Skinner.
Remain calm. There is a dog in the vents.
Wooly, go into the vent and get him.
What? Have you gone waxy in your peaster? I cannot fit in a wee vent, you croquet and playing mint muncher.
Grease yourself up and go in, you guff-speaking work slacker.
Ooh, good comeback.
Lunch, Lady Doris. Have you got any grease?
Yes. Yes, we do.
Then grease me up, woman!
Okie dokie.
Good Lord, it's coming up right behind him.
What's it? No, no! Ow! Ow! Stop it!
Children, teachers, back to your rooms. Uh-oh. Whenever I get this upset, I get hiccups. Oh, right on cue.
There's nary an animal alive that can outrun a greased Scotsman. No, out we go. Oh, tis more dizzying than the belfry at St. Carrigagloon wagons.
That's nice work, boys.
Uh-oh, someone's getting a visit from Superintendent Chalmers.
I can't take... this.
Skinner!
Superintendent Chalmers, you didn't have to come all the way down here. Everything's under control.
Ah! Oh, I have had it. I have had it with this school, Skinner. The low test scores. Class after class of ugly, ugly children.
Oh, no, I really think the children's appearance...
Seymour, you are in very, very big trouble. Why, looking into this lovable mutt's eyes just melts my heart. Seymour, all is forgiven.
Make way for Willie! I said make way for Willie, you bloated gas bug!
Seymour?
Hmm?
You're fired!
I'm sorry.